Hey guys, welcome back to another day, and today I'm going to be showing you how to make a paper aeroplane. So I may have done it, but that's for guidance. So first you will fold it in the middle, so it's a half paper, and then you would take the sides, plug them in, and then you would fold it, and then for these sides you would put it until these lines. Do it same for both sides, and there you have it. If you're wondering how to do it, you think it's from this side. No, you have to fly it from this side where there is here. And we'll have some tests. So I will be showing it with my brother, or I'll just fly it from here. If you want to see it, then go ahead and watch my next video if you want to. See you!